microphone, check, 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 one. Yo, can I get a little volume here? Can I get a little volume? Now, I'm known as the guru. That's gifted, unlimited rhymes, universal. On the real wheels of steel is the man known as DJ Premier. Real clear in your ear, year after year. We are known as Gangsta. We gon' break it on down.
Music called jazz.
Yeah. I'll tell you about a jazz thing. Little thing we did for Spike Lee, more bad of blues. Gonna get funky, give you a little history lesson. Check it out. Its roots are in the South African, or should I say the mother, bringing us back again. From the drumming on the Congo, it came with a strong flow and continued to grow. Feet moved to the beat of the tabalo. Now dig the story and follow, for then it landed on American soil. Through the sweat, the blood, and the toil, it praised the Lord, shouted on chain gangs. Pain they felt, but it helped them to maintain. Scott Joplin's rap, Bessie Smith's blues, St. Louis blues, they were all the news, ringing smooth in all the listeners' ears, fulfilling the needs and planting the seeds of a jazz thing. Now homeboys in the house, help me out a little. I saw somebody say jazz thing. Say jazz thing. Say this stuff's jazzy. This stuff is jazzy. Check it out. I'm gonna tell you about King Oliver. King Oliver's group was a train coming through to Chicago, bringing a New Orleans groove. And when Satchmo blew, the audience knew. Basic Street Blues was no whorehouse tune, it was music. Great to dance to, great to romance to, with a lot to say to you. Relaying a message, revealing the essence of a jazz thing. Jazz thing. Check it out. In the 40s came bebop, the first bebop, the real bebop. So let me talk about Diz and Bird, giving the word, defining how a beat could be so complete. Playing with ferocity, thinking with velocity, about anthology or anthropology. Ain't even epistrophe, and this is real history. The loneliest monk, a melodious thug. No mistakes were made with the notes he played. Misconception was recondite, a star glowing bright among dim lights. The critics did cite that he sounded all right, and Charlie Mingus, such nimble fingers, dropping the bass all over the place. And Max Roach, cymbal socking, bass drum talking, snare drum rocking, restructuring the metaphysics of a jazz thing. Say jazz thing. Say jazz thing. Ah, yeah. I'm gonna tell you about John. What y'all know about John? John Coltrane, a man supreme, he was the cream. He was the wise one, the impression of Afro Blue and of the promise that was not kept. He was the giant step. And there was Ornette Coleman. He was another soul man, the original invisible, playing great music. I wonder why the bankers couldn't use it. Now listen, see, the real mystery is our music history, created by white men or any other white man, and pretended he originated, and contended he innovated a jazz thing. Jazz thing. Now the music ain't dead, y'all, so don't be misled. Yeah. You know, that's just a little history lesson for the people, because this is a originated art form straight from the ghetto, just like rap, coming from the heart, expressing what we feel about our environments and our society. To the people out there in Holland, I wanna say peace. You know what I'm saying? Break it on down. Yeah, gonna go into something off our new album, Step in the Arena, Chrysalis Cool Tempo Records. You know what I'm saying? Well, goodness gracious, let me just take this time out to pull a rhyme out and update this for you and yours, simply because some MCs have luck but suck, so I pluck them like feathers on the back of a chicken, cause I'm mad like a bit when my man's a sicker. Positive is the mind state, but it can still mean that I will kick a ill, malicious like mean rap. Suckers, they force me to knock them all out, and they think they know things like what I'm about, and they try to criticize, analyze, scandalize. The outcome is death. Don't ask me to sympathize, realize that I'm not to be played with. I flip so fast, you all know I'm the same kid. I'm tired of fed with all the weak stuff said, all the phony baloney that went out like pro kids. You got no lens, so you shoot blanks. It's me, the crowd thanks, as I step to the top ranks, banking my money and investing it wisely, snatching up chumps when they try to sneak by me. I'm the dominant one, call me the prominent one, and as a vegan, y'all be bombing the dumb. deaf and blind, cause I was born with a sharp mind. Like it's fucked up. Fucked up.
Okay, maybe it's time to take a rest and do the interview. Keith, your first album was a track called Jazz Music. After that you did a jam together with Branford Marsalis, a jazz thing. And on your new album, Step in the Arena, there's a lot of jazz samples. What is it with you two B-boys from Brooklyn and jazz music?
Basically, like, we didn't try to start no trend or nothing, you know. We were just doing what came naturally, like, you know, and as far as looking for original breaks and stuff and not using the same old breaks. And being that Premier has a large record collection and a lot of jazz stuff, he would tell me, you know, this mellow type of vibe with the hard beat was go nice with your voice to make them more like atmosphere with the song. So we started trying that out, and that's basically how that happened. And like Premier, he has a background, a pretty vast background in music, and myself, because like my godfather, he was a big, he still is like a big jazz buff. And when I used to like be hanging with my friends, like running the street, I used to go by his house to try to get some couple of dollars and stuff. And he'd say, you know, well, before he let me leave, and he'd say, like, sit down right here. And he had this massive stereo system. He had these two big speakers and whatnot. And he'd say, like, you know, listen to this. Doesn't it sound, listen to all the instruments. Doesn't it sound like the band is right here in the room and whatnot, you know? So I had that background, you know? And then Premier, his grandfather used to play in a jazz, he had his own jazz band, and then he played for a while with Duke Ellington. And so, you know, all of that, I guess, came into play. But like I said, we didn't really mean to start a trend, or like, sometimes, you know, it feels funny to be labeled like as jazz rap or any label, but like, my homeboys in Ultramagnetic, they like to call our stuff hardcore jazz funk. I would say that's a better description.
Would you like to compare, would you compare jazz and hip-hop as music, I mean, like, who were doing it and what it stands for?
Well, yeah, because they're both reflective of a social era, and they both come from the, you know, what goes on in the urban environment. It's the artist's expression of what he's feeling, about how he's living, and about how the world is around him, the society as he sees it. It's just that rap is vocal and jazz was instrumental, but it's still the improvisation element. And then, like, it's just, you know, they're both black, you know, developed art forms, musical art forms. So, you know, of course they're related.
One other thing, you talk a lot about urban areas. In your lyrics, you talk a lot about the urban areas, a lot of things about things that happen down there. But still, you speak in like an intellect tone, not really on a street.
Basically, gangsta represents the three elements that we think you need to survive: intellectual element, street element, and spiritual element. It's like a balance between, because you can't walk around, you know, not knowing what's going on because someone will try to vic you. You know, you gotta be aware. But then again, I have the attitude something's gonna happen, it'll happen, but, you know, I pray for, you know, for peace for everyone. You know what I'm saying? So it's all of those things together. And plus just, you know, having a knowledge of self and right and wrong.
Yeah, now this is a little story about the ghetto in the USA. Doesn't matter what city it is, I have to be from Brooklyn. Chilling with my man Premier and the group home crew. Brothers are amused by other brothers' reps, but the thing you know best is where the gun is kept. Cause in the night you'll feel fright, and at the sight of a 4/5, I guess you just might wanna do a dance or two. Cause he can maybe bust you for himself or with a crew. No matter if you are your brother's star, he could pop you a jet without a getaway car. And some might say that he's a dummy, but he's thinking you, taking all of your money. It's a daily operation. He might be loose in the park or lurking at the train station. Mad brothers know his name, so he thinks he got a little fame from the stick-up game. And while we're blaming society, he's at a party with his man. They got the iron gold chain that the next man's wearing. It looks big, but they ain't staring, just thinking of a way and when to get the brother. They'll be long gone before the kid recovers, and back around the way he'll have the chain in his neck. claiming respect, what, just to get a rap? Somebody say yeah. Say yeah. Say stick up kids is out to tag. This is a story, goes further. Ten brothers in a circle, had the kid trapped. The one with the hoodie said we'll hurt you if you don't run out your dues and pay. Give up the Rolex watch or you won't see another day. See, they were on the attack, and one said, yo, you wanna make this to a homicide rap? Make it fast so we can be on our way. Kicking the rings and everything, okay? The kid was nervous and flinching, and little shorty with the 3-8, yo, he was itching. Closer and closer, put the gun to his head. Shorty was down to catch a body instead. Money was scared, so he panicked. Took off the link in the rings and ran frantic. But shorty said, nah, pull the trigger and step. It was nothing. He did it just to get a rep. Somebody say, just to get a rep. Just to get a rep. Say, crime don't pay. Check it out. Rep grows bigger. The rep grows bigger, now he's known for his trigger figure. Rolling with troops of his sons like a gangster figure. He's near the peak of his crazy career. His posse's a nightmare, macking jewels and crazy gear. But as we know, the things we do come back. And shorty's not peeping, others are scheming to kind of act. Cause the kid that got shot didn't perish, so he pulls up in the Jeep with tinted windows. Too late, shorty was caught in the mix. His time ran out, his number came up, and that's it. You know the rest, so don't front, the plan has been upset. Some brothers gotta go out, why? Just to get a rep. Yeah. So Holland, we're gonna wrap it up with this funky tune from Steppin' Arena album. Drop some signs.
You should know the truth, and the truth shall set you free.
I was raised like a Muslim, praying to the east. Nature of my life relates rhymes I release like a cannon. Cause I've been planning to remember what I wrote straight on a plate down your throat. So digest as I suggest, we take a good look at who's who while I'm reading from my good book. And let's dig into every nook and every cranny. Set your mind free as I slam these thoughts. And just like a jammy goes bow, you gonna see what I'm saying now. You can't be sleeping, cause things are getting crazy. You better stop being lazy. There's many people fronting, and many brothers dropping, all because of dumb things. Let me tell you something, I've been through so much that I'm such a maniac, but I still act out of faith that we can get this stuff together so I break. A fools with no rhyme skills messing up the flow, and people with no sense who be moving much too slow. And so, you will know the meaning of the gangsta. Goon with the mic, premiere raise the anchor swiftly as we embark on a journey. I had to get an attorney. I needed someone to defend my position. Decisions I made, cause now it's time to get paid. And ladies, these rhymes are like the keys to a dope car. Maybe a Lexus or a Jaguar. Still, all of that is just material. So won't you dig the scenario? And just imagine, if each one is teaching one, we'll come together so that we become a strong force. Then we can stay on course, find your direction through introspection. And for my people out there, I got a question. Can we be the sole controllers of our fate now? Who's gonna take the weight? Yeah. Somebody say, check it out. Say, go premiere, go premiere, go. Now the weight of the world is heavy on my mind. So as my feelings unwind, I find some try to be down just cause it's trendy. Others fall victim to envy. But I'll take the road less traveled, so I can see all my hopes and my dreams unravel. Relieving your stress, expressing my interest in the situation that you're facing. That's why I'm down with the nation. And now spirituality supports me, Rick. We gotta fight with the right mentality, so we can gain what is rightfully ours. This is the meaning of the chain and the star. Land is power, so give me 40 acres. Let's see how far I can take you. Original, invincible. That's how I'm looking at it. I use a rhyme like a Glock automatic. Enemies necessary, I'm going all out before the rains bring the nuclear fallout. So let me ask you, is it too late? Hey yo, who's gonna take the weight? Take the weight. I'ma take mine. You gonna take his. You gonna take yours. So right about now, we're gonna give y'all a little lesson in real hip hop. We're gonna do this little freestyle thing just to show you about some rhyming skills. I got one of my homeboys in the house. His name is Deems. He's gonna come up here and get real funky for you. Straight from the streets of Holland.
1, 2, mic check, 1, 2, mic check. Yes, Deems cooling out with gangsta on the rhyming tip. Can't turn the mic up a little bit. Check it out, check it out. To achieve, I'm blessed with professional potential. Coming live, direct, and bring some straight up hip hop. No new jack swing or hip house. Play the original thing on the underground tip. While I watch you flip, trying to get a grip on the Zulu shit. It won't work out. Your grip won't last. You don't got the physical strength to pass this test. Bring the next request online. Tell me if you have find the right direction, the satisfaction, cause the way you was flexing didn't impress and affect the crowd like you thought you would. You even got this in your own neighborhood. Point blank, you're out the rank. You could have been a champ, but I took the chance. So yes, yes, y'all, check it out, y'all. Yo, keep.
Check it out, this goes out to you suckers who don't understand. Are you delirious, curious suckers? You better act like you know. I'm act like a pro and I might just to stagger the bragger, retire the liar. And very easily I'm passing by ya, cause you didn't wanna give the credit where it was due. Yeah, it was you, uh-huh, it was you. And your dummy derelict crew. So we shall enforce that you're lost, and you ought to find another type of life and another source of income. Here's some advice. You can't rap this nice. We broke you over and over. I told you I would mold you. Why? Because I'm bound to give original sound while your ears pound, bringing pleasure and pain as brains start to gain from musical measures forming stanzas, combining, providing answers to mystical questions, never typical inventions developed by the gifted, unlimited mind. Suckers wanna talk, still they mimic the rhyme, cause they're eager to find the secret behind the way that we stomp all calm, just like a Timberland. It's the Guru Premier, my man Deems. It's them again. Peace. Get on, Deems. I rock it out.
Hey, yes, yes, y'all. To the beach, y'all. Yo, this goes out to all the sellouts. And New Jack Swing boys, you are entering the gate to another dimension on a flexible flow that keeps expanding in a deadly attack. You're gonna be jacked, executed by the messenger of death. The D to the E, yes, the AMS, a Gestapo rock, next step be correct on the trip. Coming fully equipped like a contact sport, is how I hit and kick my shit, my LYRICS. Check me while I flex and text like a deadly cop jack, ready for combat. And back. I keep it on, I fucked it up, y'all. But I don't give a fuck, I keep it on, y'all. Keep.
Check it out. Now I'm when we step in the place, check it out. Mad response we're catching as soon as we step into the place. That's why I smiles on my face. I got styles that you traced in haste, but I'm too deep. Lots of the ladies I meet are much too sweet, so I say hold up, wait up, and then listen here. The rhymes come crisp and clear, but beware, my format is all that, the concepts refined. The gang to the STA double I shines. Chumps be losing it, abusing it, not gaining. So then my vanish, they vanish while I'm remaining. And twice as nice to the groove, I end the rhyme, and this is the way we kicked it down the line. Peace, Holland.